What is going on, everyone? It is Great Silence here, coming at you with shoutouts, I guess. If you guys could go check out these channels, it would mean a lot to me, because, like, I feel as a community, and we're all trying to get to the same spot, which is on top. And I know for me, I had to work for it to get to where I am. And so I just wanted to, like, point people out or channels that I've been watching and that I think deserve the views and the support too. I don't know if this is all making sense. I'm still kind of tired. Anyways, if you guys could go check out this channel, the link will be in the description. He makes awesome videos. He's doing Hello Neighbor right now, I believe. He's finishing up Call of Duty World at War 2, I believe. Or World, whatever this is. I don't even know what Call of Duty. So he has those going. He does do South Park and other games of that nature. And it is an amazing channel. He does awesome work. So if you guys could go check his channel out along with my other friend. Now, he has he's like my brother, kind of. We go back in the day. And he's trying to start up his channel. He started 1 month ago, which I must say, time flies, because it seems like he just started. But he's got Clash of Clans stuff, and I know he just got an Xbox One S for Christmas, and he's playing a lot of Call of Duty, I believe, right now. So, I believe he might be doing more videos of that, like, gameplay or whatever. I don't know, but go check his channel out too. Link will also be in the description, as well as Cream Cake Games. He's an amazing YouTuber, does awesome videos. He adds so much entertainment to them, and, like, whenever I watch his videos, I just, like, it's entertaining. And his link will also be in the description down below, as well as some other channels. But I just want to make a short video saying, go check these people out, go help them out, and show your support. And I cannot believe it's almost 2018. It's crazy. But that's going to do it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Right now I'm recording, or editing, I should say, Planet Coaster, which I just bought. And I don't know how the quality is going to come out. I'm just going to put it out there, because why not? Quality crap? Alright, I won't do it again. Then I'll learn, but I really wanted to play because of... it's by Frontier, and Frontier next, in June of 2018, they're coming out with Jurassic World Evolution. So, I decided why not play one of their games as well. But, with all that said, that's going to do it for this video. If you guys did enjoy, drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Go check these people out. I'll see you guys in the next video.